whole thing, you know, because all I need is a lead. They won't give out.
The rich get richer. That's the law of the land. Who belongs to the BM?
It is 7:30.
So who is that?
And where's Mr. Roman?
Well, I'm not a leash, so I don't know, do I?
Let me have your attention for a moment.
Because you're talking about what? You're talking about
bitching about that sale you shot. Some son of a bitch don't want to buy land. Somebody don't want what you're selling. Some broad you're trying to screw, so forth. Let's talk about something important. Are they all here?
All but one.
Well, I'm going anyway. Let's talk about something important. Put that coffee down. Coffee's for closers only. You think I'm fucking with you? I am not fucking with you. I'm here from downtown. I'm here from Mitch and Murray. And I'm here on a mission of mercy.
Your name's Levine.
Yeah.
You call yourself a salesman, you son of a bitch?
I don't gotta listen to this shit.
You certainly don't, pal. Because the good news is you're fired. The bad news is you've got all you've got just 1 week to regain your job, starting with tonight. Starting with tonight's sit.
Oh, have I got your attention now? Good. Because we're adding a little something to this month's sales contest. As you all know, first prize is a Cadillac Eldorado. Anybody want to see second prize? Second prize is a set of steak knives. Third prize is you're fired. Do you get the picture? Are you laughing now? You got leads. Mitch and Murray paid good money. Get their names to sell them. You can't close the leads you're given. You can't close shit. You are shit. Hit the bricks, pal, and beat it, because you are going out.
The leads are weak.
The leads are weak. The fucking leads are weak. You're weak. I've been in this business 15 years.
What's your name?
Fuck you. That's my name. You know why, mister? Because you drove a Hyundai to get here tonight. I drove an $80,000 BMW. That's my name. And your name is your wanting. And you can't play in the man's game. You can't close them. Then go home and tell your wife your troubles. Because only one thing counts in this life. Get them to sign on the line which is dotted. You hear me, you fucking faggots? A, B, C. A, always, B, B, C, closing. Always be closing. Always be closing. A, I, D, A. Attention, interest, decision, action. Attention. Do I have your attention? Interest. Are you interested? I know you are, because it's fuck or walk. You close or you hit the bricks. Decision. Have you made your decision for Christ? An action. A-I-D-A. Get out there. You got the prospects coming in. You think they came in to get out of the rain? A guy don't walk on the lot lest he wants to buy. They're sitting out there waiting to give you their money. Are you going to take it? Are you mad? Take it. Incredible.
What's the problem, pal? You, Moss.
You're such a hero. You're so rich. How come you're coming down here and waste your time with such a bunch of bums?
You see this watch? You see this watch?
Yeah.
That watch costs more than your car. I made $970,000 last year. How much you make? You see, pal, that's who I am, and you're nothing. nice guy, I don't give a shit. Good father, fuck you. Go home and play with your kids. You want to work here? Close. You think this is abuse? You think this is abuse, you cocksucker? You can't take this. How can you take the abuse you get on a shit? You don't like it? Leave. I can go out there tonight. The materials you got, make myself $15,000. Tonight, in 2 hours, can you? Can you? Go and do likewise. A-I-D-A. Get mad, you son of a bitches. Get mad. You know what it takes to sell real estate? It takes brass balls to sell real estate. Go and do likewise, gents. The money's out there. You pick it up, it's yours. You don't, I got no sympathy for you. You want to go out on those sits tonight and close? Close, it's yours. Not, you're going to be shining my shoes. And you know what you'll be saying? Bunch of losers sitting around in the bar. Oh, yeah. I used to be a salesman. It's a tough racket. These are the new leads. These are the Glengarry leads. And to you, they're gold. And you don't get them. Why? Because to give them to you is just throwing them away. They're for closers. I wish you good luck, but you wouldn't know what to do with it if you got it. And to answer your question, pal, why am I here? I came here because Mitch and Murray asked me to. They asked me for a favor. I said, the real favor, follow my advice and fire your fucking ass because a loser is a loser.
Bunch of fucking nonsense. Treat people like that.